So let's settle in for meditation. Comfortable seat, lying down if you want to. And when you're ready, close your eyes. Nice few clearing breaths of your own kind. Start to let the body relax, especially your face. Lids are heavy but relaxed over the eyes. Free up any tension in the brow or the temples. Some freedom of airflow through the nostrils or the mouth, let the jaw slacken. Just let the whole head feel nice and light. Let some length come through the neck. Might just draw the hinge of the jaw back and drop the shoulders down. Just try to feel like your head's not kind of leaning one way or the other, or you're throwing it back, or excessively pulling the chin into the chest. Lightness, neutrality, that's what we're looking for. Breath you're breathing, just stay with that. You don't need to change it, try to make it into anything else. Start the process of meditation by just listening to sounds. Just looking for a light concentration and noticing. Maybe start with the sounds that you hear off in the distance. Your attention rest on one particular sound. Maybe there's a quality of a distant silence. Maybe your attention on those distant sounds moves around a lot. That's okay too. Just as long as you're not having an opinion or story put on any of those sounds. Just kind of let them move as they please or stay as they please. Thank you. hard grasping on a particular sound happens. Just make a little bit of effort to just soften through that. Let your attention to sound come a little bit closer. You just notice the sounds in the room you're in, the environment you're in. The same relaxed attention, the same softness. Again, no stories or opinions. And then let your listening come nice and close, right into your breathing. I'm not asking you to breathe in any particular way. Just notice the sounds of your current breath. Notice where in your breathing the sound is most noticeable. And then notice those other places where sounds a little more quiet, but it's still there. So you really have to pay attention. Allow your body and your mind to relax more and more into this listening, into this state of light attention and concentration. If a sound from the distance or a sound from your environment grabs your attention, that's okay. Acknowledge it. Stay free from stories or reaction or judgment. And then come back to your breathing, to the subtleties of the breath. we'll sink further in for another quiet moment or two. Slowly coming out of our meditation. You open the eyes, blink them a few times, let your environment visually come back in. Make a little note of how you feel. See if you can keep the qualities of meditation with you into your next activity. Namaste.